Every time I see her, she be counting that money. I can tell by swag, she's the number one stunner. Girl, been around the whole world, and I ain't never seen no hustler girl.
So now I'm going to take you guys through the sandwich. So as you see, I'm cutting the bell pepper in half, and then now I'm going to scoop the insides out. After you scoop the insides out for both bell peppers, I just cut them in half and go ahead and put my mustard on one side of each of the bell pepper. Then apply my turkey meat onto it. And then add my guacamole on top. Had to add some black pepper and then some crushed red peppers to it just for a little kick. And then just put the other slice of the bell pepper on top. All right, y'all, so I had to stop the music, but this is actually really good. This right here is kind of fire. Okay, you get a sandwich with old bread, and it tastes good. Like, all I put is the bell pepper, I put the mustard, then I put the meat, put the guacamole on top, and I put some black pepper and some red pepper. Smacking. Y'all need to go try this. It's good, for real.